Very good. You are becoming worthy in the eyes of our Lord.
Have you found the tools? Hurry up before it gets dark. It breeds. There are so many corpses. Look at them, and they're starting to decompose. Oh, look, they need to be buried, but I can't bury this many bodies with me bare hands.
Aye.
Bring me a spade or a shovel, and I'll do what needs to be done. Thank you.
Don't let them.
These will do just fine. You find any... These will do just... These will do just... These will do... These... These... Hurry up before it gets... Hurry up. These will do you. These will do you. These will do you. These will do you. These will. These will do just fine. These will hurry up. Hurry up before it gets dark. These will do. Hurry up.
to go. We have to go.
And can't hurt to take a look.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Didn't think we'd see. I thought all was lost. This kind of hunger makes people crazy. Some were saying we should eat the dead. We do that. How are we any different from those things out there? What you brought is a couple of more weeks of hope. Sadly, hope for everybody. But you're probably wondering if we reached that guy on the radio, right?
How can I say no?
Unfortunately, I don't have any good news. I told you our equipment turned out to be too weak. Dominic and a few others headed to the hotel to try the antenna there. We haven't heard from them for 2 days. So you're our last hope. You need to find them, and we need to pray that he's still alive. Because he's the only one who can get that hotel antenna up and running.
So you want to burn those bastards or what? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. Thank you.
me a bottle or something, I'll pay you.
My bloody hands are screwed. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banui billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those developers' illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
What the hell is wrong with them? Go around the side, and I'll open the back door.
Maybe there's something in here.
Take whatever you want. I gotta catch my breath. By the way, I'm Steve. This lifeguard came by, I think his name was Cinnamoy, yeah. Said I should come with him. But the son of a bitch had tattoos on his goddamn face. I'm supposed to trust somebody like that? Look like a damn cannibal. So I stayed put. Thought I was better off on my own. Probably not the best decision I ever made.
Got here.
Ah!
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Ah!
Huh?